You know the laws of motion, because if you don't, we will tell you the first law, and then the others next. You think of gravity, you think of inertia too, everything will remain at rest, unless